Hurry up so I can beat you in 2K.
What?
Hurry up so I can beat you in 2K.
Okay, Brian, just wait until I get out.
All right, hurry it up.
Guys,
hold on. Yo, what is up, Brawat Squad? I feel like I haven't talked to you guys in forever, but if you guys don't know, I'm actually living in this house for the next 2 weeks while Dennis is gone. And this is my first night, and my brother's in the shower right now, as you guys saw, and he thinks we're gonna play 2K when he gets out, but no. You guys already know, this is my first night here, so you already know I gotta throw in a prank at him. I gotta throw a prank at him right away. So basically what I wanna do is, I wanna do a mocking Brawatis video. I've never done one of these on anybody, and I've seen Adap do it to Banks, and I've seen Dennis do it to Brandon, and I'm like, how fun is that? Like, that's really fun. All you have to do is annoy the out of that person. It's always fun annoying Brandon because he gets mad really easy over the funniest stuff, like the Suns or Devin Booker, or if you talk about his haircut, or if you talk about his basketball skills. Like, it's super easy to mess with Brandon, so I'm gonna try my best to just be as annoying as possible and see how long I could go. First night here and I'm already pranking him.
Booker, you're gonna help me prank Brandon? You're gonna help me prank Brandon?
We're gonna get this thing going. Hope you guys do enjoy.
I'm trying to get as much as I can because I don't know where Brandon's gonna move to.
Come on!
You see my hoodie?
Yeah, it's right here.
Okay, start the game then. And what are we playing for? Because if you want to sound that cocky, we're playing for. That's up to you. And I'm bringing the book out too.
Because
in case you forgot, I beat you 2 times.
Are you sure you want to do money bet or what?
Honestly, it could be money, eating dog food, anything.
I don't know. Actually, do you actually want to play right now or no?
Yeah, I'm going for 3 straight wins in case you forgot. You have the reminder. 2 in a row, Brandon.
Yeah, but I don't really want to play anymore.
Why?
I don't know. We can just play tomorrow or something.
Are you sure?
Yeah, that's fine. But,
are you tired?
Kind of, but I don't want to like embarrass you in 2K and shit, but...
Okay, bro, if you keep talking like this, I'm turning the game on and we're playing.
It's okay, you already suck at video games, like you suck at basketball in real life and shit. What?
Brian, you're
what?
You're annoying.
How am I annoying? Like, I don't know, I feel like this is the right time to say it, but I beat you a lot in one-on-ones.
And bro, I feel like you serious?
Just... Huh?
Are you actually being serious?
Well, yeah, I just feel like you spend, what, 6-7 hours at the gym? Right?
I spend a lot of time playing basketball. I love playing basketball.
But when do you start seeing improvement? Because I have
Brian! Oh!
Dead ass though, Brandon.
Oh!
Dead ass. I've never seen someone play that much basketball but not see any improvement.
Oh, there's no improvement. There's no improvement.
I don't see any.
Okay, let's go play right now. We have a hoop right outside the house. Let's go play right now.
Do not realize it's 11 p.m.
I don't care if it's 11 p.m. 11 a.m.
I'm wearing pants. I didn't bring... Oh, I do have shorts. I brought a lot of stuff.
Okay, so what's your excuse?
I'm too tired.
Brian, no, there's no way you're saying all that. Wait, are you actually in tears? Because I'm actually hurt, like, brother to brother.
Yeah, but, like, I don't know. I just think that you're not good anymore. You used
what do you
to
mean?
Be, you used
wait,
to,
hold on. What do you mean? I'm 23. If anything, I'm getting better right now. There's no way you used to be good when you were like 16.
That's getting better. I don't know. I mean, I don't know. I mean, maybe you're right.
Wait, hold on.
Whatever makes you happy and whatever makes you sleep.
Okay, maybe.
I'm not even trying to start anything. I'm just saying we're both alone. I could finally like say this shit.
Wait, you're actually being serious right now.
Well, yeah.
Brian, okay, maybe it wouldn't bother you if I told you you suck at basketball and you don't suck.
I know,
but you tell me, you know how much I love basketball. There's no way you're actually
serious.
Yeah,
someone could love something but not be good at it.
No, I understand. You know? I understand. Yeah. You could, like, you're right. That's but cute. There's no, Brian, you, oh, you
Brandon,
just hurt
Brandon,
me.
Brandon.
Hold on, you just, you, oh.
Brandon.
Let's go play right now. I don't care.
But don't trip.
No one's tripped.
You're tripping.
No one's tripped. No,
chill out.
No, I'm not like mad. I'm just in shock that you're actually like. I'm just very like. I've never heard this from you before.
It's okay. It's okay. Just ignore it. Just pretend I didn't.
So all the times I beat you, what does that make you?
When did you beat me though?
What, Brian?
I beat you so many times off camera. I beat you so many times. Maybe because I'm nervous in front of the camera when you vlog.
Oh! So if I suck at basketball, then what are you? The bottom of the earth?
I told you I beat you in basketball. That means I'm better than you. It's okay. Everyone already knows that anyways. I'm a better shooter and shit too.
Okay.
It's all good. Hey, just
okay, that's fine.
Next time we play, like when it's daylight and when I'm energetic.
Why daylight? Let's go. We have a huge light outside the house.
Would you put 10 grand on it?
Brian, I'll put 10 mil.
Okay, let's do it.
I'll 10 put 10 mil. Richard. How many subscribers Brandon. You have? That's how much money I'll put on the one-on-one.
Why are you tiptoeing? Like, are you okay?
No, I'm actually, like, I'm not mad. I'm
so
sad.
Mad so quick, dude.
I'm sad that you're my brother saying this.
Your temper is so short, dude. It's fine.
It's not.
Dude. No, it's all good. It's all good.
Wow. I'm actually, like, that actually, Brian, what we need, oh my god.
What the fuck are you doing?
No, seriously, Brian, I don't want to talk to, like, I don't know if I'm laughing. Like, I don't know what, like, Brian, you, oh, why'd you say that?
Can you talk? Why are you stuttering? Because you know it's true. It's fine, dude. It's great.
Oh, shit. Here.
Come here, Booker.
I know it's here, bro.
Oh, wait, is this yours? From earlier? Why did you eat it?
Because I'm not hungry right now. Booker, wait.
So when are you going to eat it?
I'm going to eat it later when I start editing the video.
Potato wedges.
Brian, you're actually so ugly.
Why am I ugly?
So ugly. I'm serious. What are you doing?
I'm eating, dog.
Didn't you eat your KFC? Where's your KFC? It's fully finished in the trash. I didn't even start eating mine. Look.
This might be yours too, huh?
Whose is it? Yeah, that's mine.
Don't you like washing down your food with the soda?
I don't like drinking from the same straw as someone who said I suck at basketball, so you can have your drink.
Brandon, I said that. It was done. You don't have to keep bringing it up.
And you didn't have to say it in the first place, but you did anyways.
Okay, tomorrow, how about we make a video? Where we put 10 grand on a real basketball
player. I said 10 mil, not 10 grand.
No, that's not believable.
Okay, 10 grand then.
Okay, I'm down.
You're right, 10 mil, you're right. 10 mil is hefty, you're right. I didn't want you to take out a loan and shit from the bank. So we'll do 10 grand, is that fine?
I'm down.
All right.
That's easy money for me anyway. Booker!
Okay, you really don't want to play 2K?
Nah, I mean, just like your real basketball skill though.
Brian, what?
Chill, put the basketball down, we're inside.
Okay. Okay, Brian, it's like midnight. Booker. Stop, you want to play now? You want to play?
You want to play?
Brian,
you want to play?
Loud. Stop.
You want to play?
Hey, you didn't say you're going to be like this for 2 weeks.
Well, you shouldn't have let me stay here.
No, you didn't. Seriously, you didn't say you're going to be like
this. I
got
all my stuff, my gaming setup.
Okay, but see, now the dog wants to play. He was already tired. Now he wants to play. Hey, don't do that shit.
You want it?
Good boy.
Oh, no, no.
Who's a good boy?
No, that's you.
Oh, hold on, bro. You want to go for a walk? You want to go for a walk, bro? Where's your leash?
What are you talking about?
Where's your leash?
Oh, my God, man. When's the next appointment?
What?
The hair.
Brian,
jeez,
shut up.
So
I got
long.
A haircut 3 days ago.
3 days, more like 3 weeks.
Brian,
shit.
Look at this.
What?
What is this? There's no fade. There's no, like...
I like long hair.
Yeah, but that's just...
I didn't know you liked long hair.
This is not. Look at the side. It's been 3 days. You're right. It's not fresh.
It's not
But
fresh.
There's no way that it looks that bad.
It doesn't look fresh at all right now.
Really?
Yeah.
Okay, I'll get a haircut tomorrow. I don't care. I'll get a haircut tomorrow before our basketball game.
Like,
so when you give me the 10 grand...
Are they open now?
No.
Well, it's just hard to look at right now.
Brian, shut up! And you didn't even close the canteen, now it's gonna get all cold.
Tomorrow.
Ew, you left your half eaten. Okay, Brian.
Tomorrow, the Euro set.
Hey!
Watch out. You see the handles?
Put the basketball down, we're inside. Remember that? Whoa.
Okay,
Brian, seriously, I'm not saying this in a mean way, but when do you sleep? No, I'm not saying
I actually don't get tired at night.
Brian, no.
You're awake too?
Yeah, I know I'm awake, but I'm calm. I don't know what you drank or what you had. Seriously.
Maybe a few shots.
Just don't touch me. How about that?
I swear I'm not gonna.
Just don't touch me. No, you know I hate.
I know. I'm kidding. Brandon, don't trick.
No, Brian, I'm not saying this to you. When do you sleep? I'm just asking. No, because I get a little tired around this time.
I mean, I brought my gaming setup too, so it might not be till like 3 or 4.
All right, so you want to go play? Like, you could go play a game, I'll go to sleep.
Yeah, in a few. All
right, I'm going to turn the lights off of the TV then.
When?
I know, I'm getting tired.
No.
Okay, Brian, honestly, what? I don't know, you were never like this. I'm being 100% honest.
You what said, do you mean?
I don't know.
I'm the same person, you're not used to me being here. I used to be
no,
like...
No, you're right. No, there's no way you did.
Bro, what are you doing?
Huh? I'm gonna eat, because I'm honestly hungry as hell. Ah!
Ah! What? I just want some!
Here. Well, you can have some.
I'll get a new one.
But how are you so hungry? You ate all your thing. I haven't even touched the food. Okay, Brian. You keep throwing your half-eaten wedges in there.
That's fine. Wait. I wasn't gonna bring this up. Oh my god, my phone's upstairs. I don't know. Actually, it's kind of like a weird subject. Like, you already know Molly. Wait, let me see that real quick. How do you do that?
You don't know how to roll out. Remember last time how much it hurt for you?
No, yeah, but, so, I still go on, when I see Molly's pictures on Instagram, like, every time it says Brawana says like their picture, okay, like it's not
okay,
that big
of a calm deal. Down.
No, listen.
Calm down. Every time,
go on our Instagram right now.
Brian, okay, I'm warning you right now. Do you want to look stupid or no?
I just saw her Instagram two days ago.
Let's see. Molly.
And don't scroll this fast.
Liked.
Okay. Okay, now what's next?
Oh!
Hold on, but what? Look.
Oh!
Here, listen.
Oh! Oh!
So why the last two?
Huh?
Why the last two all of a sudden?
Okay, she likes.
I just think that's weird, because what if you went on, like, Jackie's Instagram, I had liked her pictures?
Is that bad? If I like two out of the last 10 pictures, and you like two out of Jackie's 10 pictures,
okay, well,
bad?
Regardless, you didn't let me get to the point. Like, I texted Molly, like, saying, hey, like, do you talk to Brandon or anything?
Hold on, you texted Molly because I liked two of her pictures?
Not two, because I've seen them in the past too. I didn't know they weren't like in a row, but I've seen them in the past too, and I'm like, I wonder if Brandon like hits her up. Oh. And she, Brandon, are you dumb? I was waiting till in person to, don't touch.
You actually texted Molly.
I was waiting in person to tell you. No, she.
So why didn't you come to me?
I'm coming to you right now, man to man. Cause I hit her up to ask her if he messaged you or anything. Cause like I don't care. Like I mean.
Yeah. Now why would I message her?
You didn't let me finish. She said you have messaged her to hang out and to kick it.
Brian, shut up.
Why are you telling me to shut up?
Shut up.
Are you stupid? Why would you do that though?
What?
Why would you do that though?
So you messaged Molly and she said yes. She said yes.
Yeah.
Show me it right now. Show me it right now. Hold on. I'll message Molly right now. And confront. What do you mean? She's a liar.
She sent me screenshots.
Brian, I'm telling you right now.
You're not going to have them on your phone. You're going to have deleted them.
Okay. So I delete the message, right? So how about you believe me right now, man to man? I swear on everything that I have not messaged Molly to kick it.
Did she randomly put Brandon Awadis as some random?
She does not have screenshots. There's no screenshots.
I'm too lazy to get it, but I'm just saying. Just I think that's weird if you were to hit her up. So.
Oh well, guess what? I think it's weird too. That's why I haven't done it. Cause it's weird. Do you hit up Jackie? No. Well, who knows? Maybe you do. I
don't
know.
Hit her up.
So. Oh well, I don't hit up Molly either.
Well,
cause that's fucked up. That's you. You're my brother. She's your ex. So why would I hit her up?
This is making me so mad thinking about it.
Thinking about what? What's making
about
you mad?
You messaging my ex-girl, like,
oh,
I get it, we're not dating, but brother to brother, you shouldn't be doing that.
Oh, so it makes you mad that I messaged your ex? Or should it make you mad that your ex is lying to you, trying to turn your back on me? Trying to turn your back on your own brother. How about that? Does that make you mad?
Like I said, did she Photoshop messages?
There's no. Go show me your phone. Oh, your phone's upstairs. Is that too much for you to log?
Yeah, it is.
Okay, then how about you check my phone? You want to check my phone? Here.
You obviously deleted that.
No, there's Brian, you're actually... The fact that you went to Molly Before coming to me, what are you doing with my phone?
I'm just gonna keep it for now.
Keep it. You can keep it. Okay. Oh, what? Oh, wait. Can I have it back? I'm scared. Wait,
why are you tripping though?
No, I'm scared Molly's gonna message me while you have it, right? Because we message each other, right?
I'm sure you guys do, and I'm sure you guys hung out behind my back.
We hung out behind your back. What did she tell you?
She didn't tell me you guys hung out, but she told me that you guys have sent some messages. So that's all I'm gonna say. It's
okay. Well, I'm gonna message her right now because that's fucked up.
That's my phone.
That's fucked up. Seriously, from her, that's fucked up.
That's my phone.
Brian, give me my phone. Seriously, like you, I'm pissed at you that you would go to her, your ex girlfriend, over your own brother first. That's what I'm mad at, and I'm even more pissed at her. Brian, let me get my phone for real.
No, you're not.
No, okay, then I'm taking your phone. Yours is up here. I know your password. I'll message her from there.
Brandon. Hey.
Brian, relax. No, I'll message her right now. No, what is she spreading
shit?
Oh,
why are you on her Instagram?
Brian, shut up. No, seriously, you're
chill.
Bullshit.
Chill, bro.
Hey.
I'm gonna message
her. No, you're not messaging
anything.
Yes, I am. Brandon.
No,
Brandon.
Seriously, tell me exactly what she said because I don't want to sound stupid when I'm messaging.
She said to turn your head to the right and look at the camera right over there. I'm doing like trying to annoy the shit out of you, Brandon. Obviously, you didn't message her, you dumbass. I was trying to just be as annoying as I could. Did it work? Oh shit!
Brian,
oh my god!
Hold on.
Obviously,
sweating.
Molly didn't
I'm
message
sweating.
Me. I didn't message her. You, I know you.
Forget the Molly thing. You think I'm good at basketball?
Well, some parts, like I could finally say the truth and say it's a prank, but in reality, I wanted to finally get it out.
Shut up!
But your
Shut
basketball
up.
Skills are not looking too
Shut
good.
Up, Ryan. No, Ryan.
In all honesty, it was all just a prank. I just wanted to try to annoy the hell out of you. Did it work?
Brian, did it work? I'm not even one bit tired, and I was about to force myself to go to sleep. Like, oh my god, I felt so rude. I honestly felt bad when I was like, oh, you brought your gaming setup? Can you go play your game and I'll go to sleep? I felt so bad.
No, the only reason I had to say that it was a prank because, like, it was getting a little too heated. I was like, something might happen.
You might
swing. So
no,
I was like,
I wasn't getting mad at you. I was only mad at you because I'm like, you went to your ex over me. If you thought we were talking, you should have came to me. And the second thing I was getting heated at was Molly. In my head, I'm like, this liar. I asked to hang out.
Sorry, hey, Molly, I didn't mean to use your name, but I was thinking what could get him mad, and like that was the only way.
Well, the basketball thing did it.
Yeah, the basketball thing to start it off, I could already tell you were getting pissed. You were like, you're walking like this, like trying to seem like it was a joke, like trying to take it all lightly and shit.
Oh,
like,
I didn't know if I was pissed or I was just so sad. I was like, my own brother.
Hey.
That's like me telling you suck at video games and your Call of Duty skills are whack and you don't.
They are now. They are now. I'm washed up. Listen. So is the 10 grand bet still happening?
Oh, yeah. Brian. Uh-huh.
You think that was a joke?
I hope not.
No.
We're doing it tomorrow.
Okay, I'm down. Let's do it. What the hell?
Are you being serious?
Yeah, that I can finally get off my chest. Like, Brandon is not the best basketball player.
Okay, Brian, no.
Okay, I'm kidding.
I just hope you have a place to stay for the next 2 weeks. Oh, your house.
Yeah, I do have a place.
Honestly, can I say one thing?
Yeah.
You're whack.
Hey, why?
Because Dennis did a similar video where he was trying to annoy me and the wall ended up broken. That's what he got me. You did a terrible job. Look at me.
Wait, really?
Look at me.
You were getting me. Guys, Broad Squad, you know that he was getting mad. You can tell when Brandon gets mad. Leave it in the comment section down below.
Okay,
if I did a good job or a bad job.
Okay, fine.
I've seen so many people do this on YouTube. I'm like, hey, I want to annoy the shit out of someone. So what better person than Broad?
Okay, I will say one thing, Brian, because I do. I give props when props are due. I got super pissed.
Yes!
A couple of different parts.
Well, obviously, I knew it. You're my brother. We grew up together. We've lived together for 21 years.
Uh-huh.
Like, I know when you get mad, and that was for sure one of the times.
Yeah, if there's people that know how to get me mad, number one is Brian, number two is Jackie.
Hey, I guess smash that like button for me embarrassing Brandon on his own channel. Yikes.
All I'm saying, you're here for 2 weeks.
I did start a prank war.
Like, you just started a prank war, and the only thing is, just think about this. I want you to think about it when you're playing games, when you're going to sleep. Just think about it. You just started a prank war in a house that you're stuck in for 2 weeks.
I might cut the trip early then. I don't know.
Really?
Maybe, yeah. I might go home tonight. Thank you.
Oh, really? Then I got a couple hours to do this prank. No, but really, Brian, I'm actually sweaty, and I don't like that you pissed me off this late at
Brandon,
night.
Brandon, come on. You know I love you. It's just
oh, yeah,
for
I
a
love
video.
You too.
It's just for a video,
yeah,
right?
I love you too. I don't suck at basketball, right?
Oh my god, I hate you. Guys, I'm gonna end the video there. I hope you all did enjoy mocking Bravada.
Like, seriously, my armpits were actually like.
Okay, guys, I hope you have a great rest of your day. Brandon, this is your channel. Do your little outro.
Okay, guys, it's the fakest smile I'm gonna have because I'm actually still mad. The outro so you guys could see me leave on a good note. Thank you guys so much for watching today's video. I really hope you guys enjoyed. Drop a like if you did. Subscribe to the channel if you're new. You're so ugly. Oh, I feel bad. I think I called you ugly when you annoyed me.
Oh, yeah. No, it's because I said something about your hair.
Oh, hey!
That, I knew that was gonna trigger him. That was a good one.
Okay, guys. I love you all. Brandon, aka Bravadas, I'm out.
FaZe Rug, I'm out too.
The most annoying guy on this earth right here. And
peace.
So, I thought you said you weren't down to play.
It was just for the video.
I was so sad when you said that. I was like, bro, I was so excited to play 2K. And now you're going to be like, oh, I don't want to play.
No, yeah, I mean, I just want to beat you really quick before we go to sleep.
Okay, bye. All right, guys, really quick. Now that I'm completely over the prank, because even when we were doing the outro, I'm not going to lie, I was still a little bit mad.
I can see it in your eyes.
Yeah, but now that I'm over it, we're playing 2K, we're having a good time. Brian, give me a hug. I love Brian.
It was nothing personal, by the way. It was all for the video, obviously.
No, I know. He did it for you guys. But I actually love Brian. Like, now that I'm thinking about it, if it was someone else saying what Brian was saying, especially in my home, I would have been like, you need to get the out of my house. But since it's Brian, I love Brian. Some of the things I let go, even like when he was eating my potato wedges and throwing them back in the box. Yeah.
I can see you were still being genuine. You were annoyed, but you were like, I'll let it slide.
No, seriously, I'm like, this kid is like, he's so skinny. Like, if he's hungry, I'm gonna let him eat. Like, I have a little bit of meat on my body. I could afford to give him some chicken. But but seriously, Brian, I love you. That was actually funny. Too. It was actually a really good prank. And
guys, let's see how many likes we can get on that for me. Like, and you guys gotta smash the like button.
Yeah, no, seriously, that was just such a good prank. Don't ever do it again. But that was a good prank. Okay. Brian, you know how I know I actually love you?
What?
Cause like, the one mean thing I did say to you is when you were eating my food, I was like, Brian, you're so ugly.
Oh, yeah.
But even when I said that, even as annoying as you were being, in my head, I'm like, oh, I feel bad. Did I just call Brian ugly? Yeah, like I felt bad.
That's harsh. You can't be calling your own brother ugly. Come on.
Yeah, man. No, it's okay. Look,
you're saying this is ugly? A little bit. Just,
like, I'm not saying it's not, but I'm not. No, I'm just joking. But I felt bad even when I was saying the mean things, Brian.
It's all good. I didn't take it to heart.
Yeah, I took what you said to heart. All right, I can never ever find the right words, and there's no way this is real life. There's no telling you're the right girl, so I can only say that it feels right. It feels